So, I have to get through this really quickly because I have 20% battery on. So, this is my Lego T-Rex I made. And, it's not bad, actually. So, let's get on to it. So, you see it can open its mouth. It's also an armored one, and those fall off a lot of time because part of it is made from an old Lego set. And then it can move its legs like this, this way, that way, and then this. Then right here, do this, move that. And then it can move its body part down, that, and it can also have full direction of it. So thanks for watching.